Alright.
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down.
We're back at Horror Nights Part 2. Yes! We're back. We came a little later. Yes!
We're a bit late, but it's okay.
It's fine. We still made it through. We made it in 5 seconds before they ended up closing early entry. Thank God we came in early. This time I'm not missing a single thing. Like, okay, because the last time I told you guys that we met the Dolan twins when it came the last time. This time I'm not missing anything if we do meet someone. And also to record our experience. And everything. This is gonna be fun.
The nice view.
Yes, look at this. We're in heaven.
Universal Studios Hollywood is now closed as we prepare for Halloween.
Get ready for us to get scared. I hope you guys enjoy this.
Spooked.
We're gonna get spooked. Oh my God, I'm so excited.
Are we headed to first?
Stranger Things. We're going to Stranger Things.
Oh yeah.
Woo! 30 minute wait. I'm ready.
We got it.
Woo! I'm ready. I'm getting nervous again.
Nervous?
Yeah.
But you've been through this already.
Once. And I had like my eyes closed because I was right behind you, like holding on to you. But I'm ready this time. I'm ready, but I'm still nervous. I hope there's more light in there than it is in here.
How was it?
It was scary, but it, like, I don't know. I'm alive now.
You're alive.
But my heart is still pounding.
We just got out of the Stranger Things maze.
Yep, we got out of the Stranger Things maze. Next.
Where are we going? Poltergeist.
There goes Crystal.
And I'm behind the camera.
Yeah. Alright. There it is. Oh man. Things are going to get spooky. Oh no.
Oh yes, perfect lighting.
Oh, I'm just getting shitty lighting. Dude, you already know there's no lighting in there. Nothing but the flashing lights. Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous. The only time we went in there was when we met the Dolan twins, and I wasn't even like thinking about, you know, the jump scare.
Oh, look, it's right there.
Oh, that's some toxic too.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God.
screaming.
Oh my god.
I wasn't screaming or anything, so like they were going after you.
Oh my god.
We took a quick bathroom break, right?
Yeah.
After the purge?
Yeah.
Spooky.
Spooky bathroom.
No, I meant the purge.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god.
The mannequin part, I don't like.
Now we're doing Horrors of Blumhouse. Are you ready?
No.
Why not?
I like the Truth or Dare one though.
Well, we're gonna do it anyways.
I'm still shaking. Okay, so we went through the tunnel again to come over here. And a whole like bunch of like the people, monsters or whatever they are, like came at me and they were like all like next to me, so I couldn't get out. I couldn't get to Crystal because Crystal was like behind or whatever.
I was just recording.
Yeah, and well, I'll just show you the footage.
Ha ha ha! after that clip ended, since it was Snapchat, you only have a limited time to record, so she didn't get all of it. But after that ended, I immediately started running out of the tunnel, and the scare actor started running at me, and that was terrifying. Like, I literally almost had a heart attack. Like, my stomach was so, like, it hurt because of how much I was, like, nervously laughing. And my heart was pounding, and I was out of breath. And props to that guy that I hid behind him, because he let me hide behind him. And he's a lifesaver, or else I wouldn't have gotten out of there. So,
yeah. We're headed to Trick or Treat.
Trust me, I tried. I was like,
yes.
Trick or Treat.
Trick or Treat.
Trick or Treat.
Trick or Treat.
We got this thing, this paper. I guess it's for when we line up, I'm not sure.
Our camera died.
Our camera died, so I'm using my phone to record, so.
We finished Trick or Treat though.
We finished Trick or Treat. That wasn't bad. I mean, there was a few that I don't remember, but still good.
We're going back up.
Where are we going next?
Universal Monsters.
We're going to Universal Monsters.
We'll see you guys up there.
Okay, so that day was Thursday. So if you've seen my haunted house video, you would know that I said I also did the haunted house on Thursday. So Crystal told me last minute that I was going to Horror Nights with her. So I was like, okay. So I literally, like, I had makeup on and stuff, and I tried to take it off so quickly, and I guess some of it stayed, like, in the inner corners of my eyes and, like, on the bottom. So that's what that is, the black stuff, if you're wondering, so,
yeah.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm levitating.
Do not attempt to get your foot in
the. I don't think so.
Please do not sit on the steps, or I will chew your ass up.
For the safety and security of both our guests and the launch.
Yeah. That wasn't that scary. the second time.
And she was in the front for the first time.
For the first time.
She was spooked.
I was spooked.
Very spooked.
Yeah. What's next?
Now we're going to Halloween.
Halloween. I don't like that one.
Why?
Because
why?
What's his face is there?
Michael Myers?
Yeah.
But he's nice.
He's scary.
He could be your friend.
Yes.
Halloween 4. 10 minutes. Well, guess what?
They lied.
They lied.
No.
It's even faster.
No. Oh,
people are being apprehended by the authorities. Local residents are advised to stay inside, keeping all doors and windows locked.
Terror trap.
Terror trap.
Terror trap.
Terror trap.
Yeah. 25 minutes.
Yeah, you got what this? Does that smell?
You got this?
I hate clowns, but I got this.
You got this.
I'm gonna die.
You ready?
Why not? I don't like clowns.
Clowns?
Okay, wait. Why don't you take one?
Thank you. Unknown virus detected.
Horror Nights didn't end till like 2 in the morning, but once we were done eating it, everybody was gone, so we pretty much just left, and plus we already went on all the mazes and the rides, so we just left after that, and we were too tired, and really, we were just exhausted, so we didn't end up recording an outro, and yeah, we ended up falling right asleep when we got home, so yeah, that's the end of this video, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and comment something if you guys want, and subscribe, and that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys had a wonderful day, and peace out, guys.